Alright guys, so before the video does start, I'd like to announce that you guys can actually go ahead and claim a free convict rank on the prison realm. So go ahead and go to the Bycroft in the description down below, go to the prison genesis realm, and then once you go ahead and do that, just type in your IGN, so my IGN is Fane basically, and then just click continue or just click space or whatever, and then click on buy for the convict rank, which is basically the first rank, click add to cart, and then for the coupon, just type in Fane and then just redeem the voucher. I don't know if it's going to work for me though, but it might not work for me, but it'll work for you. Oh, see, as you guys see, 100% discount, so it's going to be free for you guys, so yeah, go ahead and claim it. There's limited stock though, so you make sure to claim it, be quick, and enjoy the video. All right, yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Fane now. Welcome back to another video. We are back on the Vanity MC Network for another prison let's play, and before the video does start, I'd like to announce the comment of the day, so it'll be up on the screen right now. GG to you guys. If you guys want to get featured in the next one, leave a like and leave a nice positive comment down below, and you guys might get featured. And one more thing, guys, I am having a few Bycroft codes, you know, hidden in this video, so just go ahead and watch throughout the whole video. It'll be up on the screen for about like a second, so yeah, you guys have to be quick, you guys have to open up your eyes, yeah, open up those eyes, and yeah, good luck to everyone. Hope you guys can, you know, claim yourselves a Bycroft coupon. There's only gonna be two though, so you guys have to be fast, and yeah, just watch out for the Bycroft coupons and enjoy the video, guys. Peace out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you guys know what the goal is. Let's just go ahead and open these crates straight off the bat. Let's go ahead and open these vanity crates, and we also have a few crates to open up for you guys. I wasn't meant to show that, but I mean, it showed it by itself, you know, by opening up the animation. But let's go ahead and quickly open these crates up so that we can get to the monthly crates as quick as possible, because like that's just basically the main thing that I want to open right now. I don't want to open any of this stuff, so let's just go ahead and collect whatever wig we get. Honestly, it doesn't even matter, to be honest. Let's go. Okay, let's go ahead and open up our second last vanity crate, and let's get straight into these crates. So yeah, okay, so we're gonna reroll that, honestly. And okay, so so we've got less money than what we were meant to get in the first time, but all right, let's go ahead and open the last vanity crate, and then we'll go ahead and move on to the one vanity plus crate that we have. And we'll go ahead and reroll that. Honestly, we do not want tier 3 gems. That's literally the worst thing. Okay, there we go. We got 400 million. Not really that worth it, but we'll go ahead and move on to the vanity plus crate. So let's go ahead and open this real quick. You know, honestly, bro, I just want a vanity plus rank. One of these days, I'll get it though. I'm telling you guys, one of these days, I'm going to get that vanity plus rank. But okay, so 800 million. Honestly, not that great at all. We don't even, oh my God, we don't even want that. Okay, so let's go ahead and move on to these crates. And yo, these crates are so overpowered, guys. I'm telling you guys right now. So this sunrise crate isn't as good as the dawn, but like this still freaking amazing. So let's go ahead and plop it open. 3, 2, 1, bloop. All right, there we go. Let's see what we can get. Hopefully your vanity plus rank will be major right now. Holy crap. But honestly, I'm gonna take the 75 million tokens, because we do need that to, you know, upgrade our pickaxe. And we didn't get much good stuff, but hey, whoa, never mind, we got a bunch of tokens from that. All right, we'll go ahead and put these in our inventory. Actually, no, let's go to store this in our PV, because it's just gonna, you know, stock up our inventory for this one here. So let's go and do that. PV2, let's go and put this in there as well. And then there we go. Okay, so we got the dawn crate. This is so overpowered, guys. I'm telling you guys, just look at what you guys can get from this. And yeah, so yeah, you can get a lot of good stuff, and the final rewards are very, very good as well. So yeah, the worst thing you can get is 1,000 dragon eggs, and that is literally so overpowered. But yeah, we'll go ahead and open this one now. 3, 2, 1, bloop. All right, there we go. Okay, let's see. Come on, give us 200 million tokens or a vanity plus rank. Or maybe, honestly, I wouldn't mind a P mine either. Honestly, any of those would be good. And let's see. Oh, yo. That is insane. 1,000 dragon eggs. Honestly, I'll go ahead and take it. And did we get any tokens? Oh, God, yes, we did. Okay, so we got 120 and then 120 plus 60. I think that's 180 million. So we got 180 million just off of those. And our total balance for our token is 274 million. Holy crap, that is literally insane. And a lot of people are messaging me. Thanks for showing that PvP spot in your video. Who, why you complain about 30 rank? I'm not complaining, my bro. But yeah, anyways, guys, we're gonna go ahead and show you guys what we're gonna do with these dragon eggs in the next clip. So yeah, let's go ahead and switch over to that, and I'll bring you guys back. Ladies and gentlemen, so as you guys can tell by the title, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make literal bank, like actual bank, without mining. You know, you can make a lot of tokens from this and a lot of balance as well. So we're gonna go ahead and show you guys right now. So basically, on this server, you can actually sell your dragon eggs, which actually gives you sell value. And honestly, we do not need our dragon eggs, as we are a solo sell. So basically, you know, there's no chance of us getting solo sell top. So basically, we're just gonna go to sell our dragon eggs to this guy. And so basically, one dragon egg goes for 4.5 billion. And like, honestly, that's gonna give us a lot of money. So if we go ahead and do slash PV4, we have a full dub right here. And then PV3, we have another full dub right here. This is gonna give us so much money. So let's go and take a full inventory right here. And basically, let's just start selling it, and let's see how much money we can make. So yeah, holy wait, what? 45 million. Wait, we just got scammed. Alright, false alarm, ladies and gentlemen. So basically, it was 45 billion for 10. I thought it was 45 trillion. I don't know why. I'm so tired. I haven't even slept yet. It's literally been 24 hours since I've slept. So let's go and continue selling these. And yeah, so my bad to my sim twin for, you know, assuming that you scammed me. I'm very, very sorry for that, my man. I'm very, very sorry. But yeah, we should be selling out pretty soon. Oh no, what? These aren't going down anytime soon. Holy crap, yeah. We're going to be sitting here for a while selling these. And there we go. Oh wait, he doesn't have enough money. Oh, okay, so now we're gonna do such sell warp fade. There we go. And then there's another shop that we can also sell to. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna go and start selling to these guys. Let's do such PV4. There we go. Let's get a full dub out again. And then yeah, we'll just go ahead and start selling to these guys. Honestly, guys, I'm just gonna go and fast forward this. So we'll go ahead and bring you guys back once everything is sold from both LPV3 and PV4. Alright, and we should be sold out. There we go. Okay, so we're sold out. Let's sell the last 8 that we have in our inventory. And there we go. So let's check our balance. Holy crap, 32 trillion. Yo, that is literally insane. Yo, thank you so much. Yo, you guys are legends. Honestly, you guys are legends. Thank you so much. Let's get this spawn. Let's get out of here. And yo, 32 trillion. We're going to be making bank off this, guys. Literally, look. Alright, listen. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna show you guys how much tokens we're about to get from this. So let's do such max prestige. And 3, 2, 1. Honestly, I'm hoping to get prestige 150. Let's see what we can get to. And holy shit. Prestige 237. Guys, that is huge, and our total balance for our tokens is 571 million, we literally made double our tokens, and plus, oh my god, yo, what is going on, and plus, we have so many of these rare contrabands. Let's go ahead and create these into epic ones, and then from the epic ones, we can make into legendary ones. There we go, and then legendary ones, we have 9 legendary ones now, so let's go and add that to our other collection. There we go, and in total, we have 18 legendary contrabands right now, so these are going to be very, very useful as well. We're gonna go ahead and actually open these as well, but fast forwarded so you know it doesn't take as long. So let's go to start opening these in 3, 2, 1. And there we go, we are finally finished opening this as well. So let's go and open the last one. 25 dragon eggs, and then also 30, is that 38? So 38 billion. There we go, and holy crap, we still have a bunch of dragon eggs that we can go to sell. So let's do such warp, what was this, warp fade? There we go, no. So sell warp fade, there we go. Again, let's go and warp to their shop real quick, and let's just sell the rest of the dragon eggs that we have real quick. There we go, and alright, there we go, we sold out. And let's go and quickly do this, there we go, sell that. Oh wait, he doesn't even have enough money. Well, he's broke. We literally made him broke. Anyways, but as you guys saw, that is literally insane. So if you guys do not want to go for cell top or anything, which, I mean, it's not hard to get cell top, but like, I don't know, it's not really worth getting like anything under third place, because like, I mean, $75, but actually, you know what, anything under fifth place is literally not worth getting, because like $40, $35, $30, $25, $20, like it's just not worth it. So honestly, I would suggest every single one of you guys to just sell your dragon eggs to people that, you know, offer a lot of money on the server, and just rank up up, you know, upgrade your pickaxe and stuff like that. That's just probably the way to go, to be honest. Just have fun in prison. You don't have to go for cell type. I mean, you know, if you could, if you want, if you're a competitive player, you could, but honestly, I'm not really a competitive player. I usually just, you know, play prison for fun and stuff like that, and, you know, just try entertain you guys as much possible. So yeah, we basically went with that route and we made a bunch of money. But with the tokens that we have, we're gonna go ahead and actually enchant our pickaxe. So I'll bring you guys back once we're at the mines and we're ready to enchant. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we are actually at the Warp Thug mine right now, and we are going to actually go ahead and just spend all of our tokens on upgrades and just try and max out most of our token enchants. So yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade our pickaxe. There we go. Oh no, first thing we need to do is actually prestige our token pouch. So let's go ahead and do this. No, get out of that. All right, so prestige enchantments, there we go. And then where is token pouch? There we go. Let's go ahead and prestige that, and there we go. So we are at prestige 5, which is the max prestige. So let's go ahead and click upgrade pickaxe. There we go. Let's upgrade that, and then token pouch, there we go. And then add 100 levels, boom. Oh no, we can't. Oh no, we need to do it manually. Okay, there we go. Let's just go ahead and spam this real quick. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. And then boom, 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 boom. All right, there we go. So our token pouch is maxed out finally. Max prestige, max everything. So let's go ahead and do such token. Oh my god, get out of here. Such token bell. There we go. And we still have 320 million tokens, so we can actually go ahead and still enchant a lot of stuff. Let's do such upgrade. There we go. Okay, let's get our pickaxe in. There we go. And then tokenator, I actually want to upgrade this to the max level that we can. So let's go ahead and do that. And then let's just go ahead and try and max this out as much possible. There we go. And our tokenator is actually maxed out right now, but we still need a prestige. We'll go ahead and do that later on though. Let's go ahead and upgrade our jackhammer for now. Where is the jackhammer? Okay, there we go. Jackhammer enchant right here. Let's go ahead and just max this out. Wait. Oh, no way, we don't have enough enchants. Oh, rip. Okay, there we go. Okay, is this max deal? What's the max enchant for tokenator? I don't even know. I mean, jackhammer. All right, so jackhammer. Okay, so maximum level. Holy crap, 10,000. That's insane. What? Yo, that is insane. Anyways, but yeah, I think we ran out of tokens. Oh yeah, as you guys can see, 663K. There we go. That's actually all of our E tokens gone right there. But yeah, let's quickly go ahead and test out this pickaxe and let's see how insane it is. Honestly, it's not looking too insane at the moment. Let's see. All right, yeah, it is getting a little insane now. So yeah, holy crap, yo, we're gonna be making a lot of tokens. And if you guys don't already know, we actually grind out our pickaxe a lot on our streams. Oh my god, what am I doing? We actually grind out a lot on our streams with our pickaxe and stuff like that. So go ahead and tune in to my streams. I do a lot of Minecraft voucher giveaways and stuff like that. Basically every single stream I do a $50 Minecraft voucher giveaway. And so yeah, it's overall, it's just a good time, good vibe and stuff like that. So go ahead and tune into my streams every single day around 1 PM EST. Yeah, but yeah, that's about it, guys. I'm gonna mine for a bit. I'm not gonna do no time lapse or anything. I'm gonna mine for a bit, and then maybe we'll go ahead and hit the PvP mine, and no, not the PvP mine, the PvP war zone, and maybe kill a few mobs, grind out some silver. But yeah, we're gonna mine for a bit and we'll bring you guys back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so I don't know if you guys remember or not, but we used to be the coin flip king. All right, so we literally never used to lose any. Like, we were literally the king. So let's see if the legacy actually can continue over, and let's make a few coin flips and we'll see if we can win them. So first coin flip that I want to actually make is a all-in-one 2.5 trillion. Let's go ahead and just do it. Honestly, let's go. 2.5 trillion CF. Okay, let's see. Let's see if we can continue the legacy, and I'm going to go a bit far from my mic, because if I lose, I'm going to be pretty upset. So yeah, I'll bring guys back once. Oh, wait, never mind. Someone actually joined. All right, I'm gonna stand a little far away. Oh, wait, we won. Let's go. Yo, we are literally the king. We are the king. I'm telling you guys, we are the king. Like, we're just the king, literally. But you know what? I have a lot of confidence. So let's go ahead and do all in. 5 trill CF. 5 trill CF. Okay, but yeah, if we win this, honestly, we're gonna leave it at that, because I don't want to, you know, break my legacy of like not losing any coin flips. But yeah, let's go ahead and bring you guys back once someone goes ahead and joins. All right, guys, so instead of a 5 trill CF, let's actually do our CF cancel CF. There we go. Let's do 5 million, and we're gonna do tokens instead of balance. So let's go ahead and switch over to tokens. There we go. Join. There we go. All right, let's see if it can carry on. And come on. Alright, I'm not letting that slide. We're creating a 2.5 million CF and this guy's going in again. Okay, let's see. We're gonna win this. I didn't give a shit. We're winning this. Alright, let's see if we win this $1 one. Yeah, alright, so we go in for a dollar and we win that. But we can't win a 2.5 trillion one. Alright, you know what? Z wants to go 2.5 trillion again. Alright, I'll go 2.5 trillion, bro. I'll go 2.5 trillion. Let's go. Okay, join. Join. All right, if we lose this, honestly, the video ends there. That's it. Literally, the video ends there. If we lose this, I'm not even gonna do an outro. The video, I'm just gonna cut it. Like, come on. All right, peace out, boys.